Hey guys, what's up? I'm sorry about a minute ago. Just pauses randomly after 10 minutes. So I'm just gonna continue from here. Hopefully you clicked the other one before you click this one, because this might be a series, you never know. Just leave down in the comments if you want this to be a series. Okay, so I ate that and drank something. So I got a mime mask. I'm gonna wear this. Wear this. Ooh, this has gotta be good. Ooh, haha, slick. Okay, so getting the ammo. Just gonna go first person for this. Ooh, yes, I need this. No! Okay, let's see what I got here. I don't need this, I don't think. What's this? Combine. Wait, what? Combine. I can't come. Wait, I'm so confused. Just gonna have to drop this. This. Well, no. Wait, let me pick that back up. This up. Oh no! Wait. Pick something up I didn't want to. I wanna know what this is. I don't know what kind of ammo it is. There's like a crap ton of them over here. Look at that shotgun! Yes, I need that. Let me, I'll drop this. Drop this. And drop this. Pick up this, pick up this, this. Oh, just enough. It's equipped. So now I got a shotgun. Dudes, this is good. This is good. Quick enough to a good start. Oh, well, I have to click it now. Let's see what this is. Paint. Oh. Drugs. Freaking drugs. Have to know. Wait, I think I was just. Yeah, I was just here. Why am I going back in here? Shit, not a toilet. I'm just sprinting around. Sprinting around. Every now and then I get a little bit dizzy. Spring me around. And I spring around. I fail. So. He died. I died. 2 years ago. Guacamole. Roblox starter was killed. Oh, I get it. Oh wait, it's nighttime. Wait, did someone just die? Or is that a zombie? So I ran out of stamina. Someone's crawling. Oh, it's a zombie. Oh, crap. I really need a partner. Yeah, those zombies could like come and get me. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I don't know what that thing is. Well, anyways, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. Hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna have to continue this in the next episode. Sorry this episode was so short, it's because I was continuing from the last one. So either way, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.